Hey there! Did you know that farming doesn't have to be destructive? In fact, regenerative practices could transform the future of food. From vertical farms that grow food without soil, to carbon capturing crops that fight climate change. Let's explore how regenerative agriculture is reshaping the future of farming and why it matters more than ever. 1. Regenerative agriculture. Regenerative agriculture is a farming philosophy focused on improving the health of the land. Instead of simply sustaining what's already there, it aims to minimize soil disturbance, restore degraded soils, maximize crop diversity, increase biodiversity, and maintain living roots year-round. It's not a single method, it's a holistic system that views the farm as a living ecosystem. 2. Precision agriculture. Precision agriculture is the tech-forward cousin of regenerative farming. By using data from drones, GPS and sensors, farmers can measure temperature and apply water, nutrients and fertilizers with pinpoint accuracy. This dramatically reduces waste and minimizes runoff into nearby ecosystems. 3. Vertical farming. Imagine growing lettuce in a skyscraper. That's vertical farming. These high-tech indoor farms use tech layers to grow food year-round, right in the heart of cities. Controlled environments mean no pesticides, no weather risks, and up to 95% less water usage. It's a game-changer for urban food security, reducing the need for long-haul transportation and slashing food miles. 4. Carbon sequestration. Soil isn't just dirt, it's one of the world's largest carbon sinks. Regenerative practices like no-till farming, planting cover crops and integrating livestock help pull carbon dioxide out of the atmosphere and store it safely underground. This process, known as carbon sequestration, could play a massive role in fighting climate change. 5. The role of SMEs and local farmers. While industrial agriculture gets most of the headlines, it's actually small and medium-sized farms that are driving innovation. These farmers are more agile, more connected to their communities, and often more open to adopting regenerative practices. Six, enhancing food security. Regenerative agriculture makes food systems more resilient. By improving soil health, conserving water, and increasing crop diversity, we reduce our reliance on chemical inputs and vulnerable global supply chains. This is especially critical in the face of climate change, where unpredictable weather and resource scarcity threaten food access. 7. Ecosystem restoration. When we farm regeneratively, we don't just feed ourselves. We bring life back to the land. Pollinators like bees return, birds and insects thrive, and rivers run cleaner. Regenerative farms act like mini reserves for biodiversity, proving that agriculture and conservation can go hand in hand. This is how we repair the damage of the past and build a thriving planet for the future. Conclusion: regenerative agriculture isn't just a trend, it's a revolution. A new way of thinking about food, land and climate. It combines ancient wisdom with cutting-edge tech, creating small farms with big vision. And it starts with one simple idea. If we take care of the earth, it will take care of us. If you found this video informative, please give it a like and share your thoughts on regenerative agriculture and the future of food in the comments below. If you would like to know more about sustainability in general, please hit that subscribe button and check out the other videos on my channel. Thanks for watching and see you next time.